It's a star from the movie industry. In today's edition of Movies Update, we will review the local movie Joe Boy Part 3 and 4. Next, a single six, a Venus Films production, which was premiered recently at the Silverbed Cinema. Then we will bring you the launch of the second edition of the Ghana Movie Awards. And in the show will be an exclusive interview we had with Paul Ejay, CEO of the Paul G Films production. Joe Boy is an epic movie which tells the story of Joe Boy, played by Ejako, who, after inheriting his father's fortune, decided to rather chop the money, nyafu nyafu. Movies Update had the privilege of having the director of this movie at our studios to do the review for us.
Joe Boy, I quite say a riasi. Yes, you obi your honor, and one red no unyesika, u dino fuka fuka. Joe Boy, a jacko, na down for new opener. Omoti, a crabiasi, na a cran national motinas and someone in quan or moody in crofo. And punching the movie, I'm moving on for and cocoa now or more. Yeah, near my home now. And no ma or more papa and a yo put my man's under home. It's here if you're crying as or poor a jacko a village war. In then for so many years, no, yeah, man, if you say man up a queen, yes, you can make a seal with city, say, will be establishment companies near the other. I saw on the
You are welcome back. In this segment, Movies Updates will review the movie Single Six and bring you a chat we had with Abby Bright and Ciara Sita Galiga. Single Six tells the story of six beautiful young, rich, bold, but yet single ladies who are in the quest of giving up their beautiful life to finally get married. They decide to enjoy their last pleasure as single young women. Their first choice of excitement is visiting exotic places in the world, and for them, there's no better place than South Africa.
How long would you continue like this? This is a perfect time to leave all the hurt behind and have a change of environment. Exactly. And where else can be better than South Africa?
I played the role of Yolanda. I still feel like I'm Yolanda, the first of six friends, six single, beautiful, upwardly mobile young women. And I'm an ex-beauty queen who has Yolanda, a cosmetic line named after her, which is worth millions of dollars. So that was very interesting. First of all, I'd like to tell you a lot about the director, who is the writer and director of the movie, who also played the role of Mobutu. And I think he's a genius, you know, the ways that he interpreted the script with us and came up with different ideas, you know, just on set to make this beautiful result that we have with Single Six. He's wonderful. He's phenomenal. He dealt with each of us, you know, on a personal level, you know, emotionally and psychologically, he's just on point.
Yeah. It's my ear. I don't know anybody who is Frank.
Okay. I'm looking for Mr. Hanks. This house.
Wait. Come on. Adole, don't do that. I said I will call you. Can you talk work actually? You are the cause of all these things. I said I would take it from the front. You said I should take it from the back. Eye contact will lose these conditions.
No, I will call you.
Madam.
Listen, I said Mr. Hanks in this house. What's wrong with you?
Yes, he used to. But Mr. Hanks no longer lives here.
What do you mean he no longer stays here?
I mean, he just moved out. Look for me to your dear. What believe in me? Check it yourself, my dear.
Single Six was a challenge because of the other people that you're working with, and you don't want to be the one responsible for dropping the standard of the movie, because you had Yvonne Okoro, Beverly Efagbo, Zina Ozu, you know, who have been in the industry, you know, quite a while before I came in. They pack a lot of experience in, and you know, yes, yeah, so there's that bit of pressure so that you don't let them down by your character being the one to, you know, mess up the mood. It is huge. And the story,
The story is innovative. It's, you know, it's comedy. It's, you know, it's class. It's, I don't know how to explain it. You just have to watch the movie, and then, you know, there are no words to describe it. It's beautiful. We had Eunice, I forget her surname. It's the one who played the role of Bibi. She was just a beautiful revelation. I know that she's done some acting before this, but, you know, the sheer force of her passion and the way she interpreted her role, I think it's a big, huge challenge to the rest of us to keep up. Mama!
I beg you, Mother. I know that I'm no good. And I know that I've done everything.
Also, Zita Sierra Kalega, who is originally from Cameroon, so English is her second language. She did absolutely fantastic. And then, of course, there's me, who's just coming up. But all in all, like I said, the casting was spot on. Now the feeling at the premiere, you know, people were screaming because at every stage they were getting surprised. You know, you can't tell how the story is going, and that's when you think, okay, what else are they going to show us? Because they've shown us, you know, the most wonderful thing. Something else comes up, and I think people were enthralled with it. But there's also a special satisfaction, I think, maybe for Abdusalam Mumuni, and for the directors, and for the crew and the cast as well, because you want to be appreciated. You do a job, you feel good doing it, but the appreciation and the validation from the fans, that's what makes the work good or not, you know. So it was a wonderful feeling.
Set for 8 a.m. tomorrow.
What do you mean by an evacuation ring?
BNC, all right? This thing has to be taken care of as soon as possible. We can't afford any more delays on this shoot.
Did you just use the expression that thing?
Fine. Fetus, the baby, whatever you want to call it, we have to take care of it now.
Is this some kind of a joke?
A joke?
I thought you loved me. I thought we had something together.
Yes, we do, but within the confines of professional practice.
I played the role of Dr. Christine. I think she was a French doctor. She was this very independent, strong lady who had a relationship. But along the line in the movie, if you really come to terms with it, you see her relationship was not that stable. Even though she was like less free of pain, you know, she was the least painful person in the among the six girls. So her role was kind of deep and challenging. It was a first for me because I've never acted as a doctor before. So he had to take a lot of energy, a lot of, you know, wording, scientific words and all that. But with a good director, a good cast, a good script, you do the job well. And it's not easy to get like six ladies, different characteristics, different attitude on one spot to have it. So it was really rough, but you know, we tried our best. As we said, we wanted a good product, so everybody tried to like step it up and do the best. So it was really challenging, but we nailed it. Mm-hmm. We nailed it. So it was great. It was great for me. It was a whole great experience. I love it. Yeah, David. You know, the first time I was like, they said, oh, you're gonna act with Prince David of Spain, and you know, that's someone I've never acted before, so I knew the ego would be, since, you know, all that I knew. But David is a good actor, and he like helped me a lot on set. The relationship, especially the love scene, it was really like tense, you know, doing things out of the extraordinary when you don't do things on screen. So, but there was a lot of chemistry. There was a lot of fluid. When I say chemistry, don't get me wrong. So there was a lot of communication. So you could see we related it well, and when we relate well, it shows on screen. So he's a good actor, and he helped me for my role. He helped me.
Speak English, you can't understand. Speak English. What was I supposed to do?
We hold the good news because my friend actually mourning the lovers.
You could have been a little bit considerate, you know.
And you would have been a little bit more understanding.
I'm sorry, but was I supposed to say something? Alright, sorry for my cynicism, but in case you girls have forgotten, I do not particularly find myself in any of the groups. I haven't found myself a man, thought less of losing one.
This is not about finding a man, Zilla. This is about our being there for each other.
It's about upholding that bond that binds us together.
We are not being jealous or envious of you.
We just don't want you to go through what we went through.
Fine. Fine. I mean, not everybody here will end up having a sad story. Me, actually, be happy.
Oh, yeah? We don't want you to be hurt. We don't want you to have the tears that we have in our eyes. We don't want you to be hurt. Don't you get it?
It's not only a movie for to just come and watch and see. It's a movie that relates to a lot of women out there, you know, issues in our society, relationships, love, marriage. There are a lot of people, when they watch this movie, the lessons they didn't know about, they could grab from the lessons of the movie. There are a lot of things you can learn, how to keep your man, what goes wrong in a relationship, miscommunication. So it relates with the outside world, and that's what I think every good movie that people can sit and watch and actually relate something with that.
Now, this is the reason why we cry at weddings. We remember how unlucky we have been with men.
After living their last single lives to the fullest, it's now time to finally settle down as promised. But settling down, they forgot they also have careers to forgo, other habits to quit.
When one of our very own broke that curse and said the elusive words.
Single Sis is starring Yvonne Okoro as Tiziana, Beverly Afaglo as Kendra, Ms. Bell as Sinira, Zinozu as Sita, Ciara Sita Gallagher as Christine, and Abby Bright as Yolanda. Single Six is directed by Pascal Amanfo and produced by Abdul Salam Mumuni. Movies Update returns afterwards. We had a chat with some of the stars, including Kofi Adjolulo, Chewa, and many more. Have a look at this.
Yeah, my name is Kofi Adjolulo. As it is, we are at the Ghana Movie Awards launch. In fact, this is the second edition of it. And we hope that everything will go on very well, because the first one basically was very successful, and hopefully this one will be quite successful as well. I did a lot of movies this year, and hopefully I'll be nominated. That much I know. By all means, someone like me who has always been working all year round, definitely I'll have my name coming up as a nominee, I'm sure.
Chewa na no bia frami me hu se ebeko yiye keke ebeko yiye pa na this year yi de che se ade bia ahyase no ya na edin na wo ye na wo hu se ye si kwa afi na ade na ye dede na this year de me se ebe ye de pa an bi bia mu beda ho kama chewa na no bia frami di chewa na de me fe ni anko.
This is Emma K. Abubresa, and I'm so excited about the Ghana Movie Awards 2011. I think last year being the first one, you know, there was some controversies, but I think ultimately it was a great initiative, and I think it's one of those events that we as people within industry should support fully. So I'm actually looking forward to an even bigger and an even better 2011 Ghana Movie Awards. So I'm going to be there, and I think it's so important that we all support it and push behind it, because it's only with the support that it can only get better, and it ultimately serves to raise the Ghana film industry.
I will say I thank the
Emmanuel and so also cook one for Emmanuel. Watch the Malam Mr. Another controversy. If you buy no Samampa, current movie Joe Boy. And so up to 4 budget. Beginning of September, August ending. Wahala 1 and 2, but so far we come for. So far we are if we say if you are come or not, so far we are not come again. We are so dem man come na ba. So far we are so jam and so so wahala. I saw them by Ibrahim. I come Ibrahim. And the man come once.